we were doing some pretty experimental things. I went back and listened to that record, and it was out there. And the stuff that we didn't put on the record was even more out there. And, you know, Sammy and I wrote, I wrote like all the music, and he did his vocal thing on it. But we wrote like about 20 songs in 2 weeks. And the ones that really didn't make it on the record were a lot more intricate than the ones that did make it on the record. And it, the reason they didn't make it on the record is because everybody screwed them up live. I co-produced the Hsas record. Actually, I produced the Hsas record because Sammy took credit, but he was never in the studio. But, you know, there was no way, you know, he just wanted his name there. That's, Sammy is crazy. He's like, you know, egomaniac. He loves himself. You love yourself, Sam?